Hi, this is Maddie, and my partner's name is Demetria. We're with Swimmy, who's a female frog that is approximately 11 centimeters long. Today is frog dissection day one, and we're going to be discussing the external structures of the frog. We have the foreleg, the hind leg, the thumb, and this frog is a female, the webbed feet, the external nares, the eyeballs, the nitrating membrane, which is inside the eyeball, the mouth is here, the cloaca is down here, the tongue inside the frog is right here. The vomerine teeth are on the top. The maxillary teeth are on the sides. The opening to the eustachian tubes are inside here. We have the gullet openings, which is on top, and the glottis is on bottom. The palate is on the sides. The opening to the vocal sacs is here, and the internal nares are here. In the future, there'll be penalty, but today was